Hello everyone, this is Miss Tech Not Fancy back with another video, and I'd like to apologize that I haven't made another video after Sunday because I did start school this week, so I'm trying to manage my time on working and studying and making YouTube videos, and since I'm a computer science student, I really put more time in my studying than anything. Like, I put at least 25 to 30 hours a week. So I'm trying to like squeeze in making videos during the week. So during the week might be a little bit harder for me to make videos, probably Saturdays, Fridays, and maybe Thursdays that I might upload videos. But my goal is to at least upload 2 videos a week. I think I could probably do more than that, but that's just my basic goal. So hopefully that I can make time for that. So I'm trying to get used to, you know, making videos on a weekly basis. So yeah, that's my plan. And I also want to talk about, I like to talk about other topics, just, you know, besides gaming and technology. I like to talk about, you know, real life issues like relationships, work drama, whatever, because I am a open-minded person. So I like to discuss, you know, I just want to have open discussions on certain topics, so maybe my advice could help some of you guys, or maybe if I have something going on, maybe you guys can help me. So I really want to engage with everybody, so I really want to, like, you know, have a good time. I like to know people because I am very friendly. So anywho, I want to talk about a little bit about the Deadpool movie I saw this evening. I saw it with a good friend of mine, and it was a good movie. I really did enjoy the movie. It was funny. It had an action packed. Everything was just good, which, you know, I thought that would suck, since you know how movies could like mess up characters or remakes like Mad Max, but that's a whole nother topic. But anywho, if you're interested in the movie, or if you had mixed emotions about watching a movie, I highly recommend it. If you could go to a 21 and over theater, which I do recommend, because you have to worry about teenagers or people being on their phones or talking to the movie. But you know, but yeah, if you want to bring somebody to say, you know, ladies or men, doesn't matter who you know you bring, if somebody, you know, doesn't know anything about Deadpool, they will still enjoy the movie, because a good friend of mine, I went with her, and she didn't know nothing about Deadpool. Like, she didn't know who he was, she didn't know anything, and she really liked the movie. She said the movie was funny, it was dope, she just liked everything about it. So just in case you bring somebody who don't know about Deadpool, you know, I'll let you know that they will still enjoy the movie. Well, I hope they do. But anywho, go check out Deadpool. It came out today, and you know, hope everybody have a wonderful Valentine. If you're single, still go out and just love yourself, okay? So anywho, this is Miss Tech Not Fancy, and everybody, I hope you guys have a good one. Peace.